focused on one primary goal, providing new and improved employment opportunities for women. We're looking at a full range of policy to achieve that goal, regulatory, tax, trade reform, empowering women in the workplace, rebuilding America's crumbling infrastructure, and improving our education system. Also today, in pursuit of that goal, the President will be signing two executive